Oh my God! Take a break, guys. This could be it.
Mr. Marsh, this is Andrew Lloyd Webber.
Hello.
Stephen Schwarz.
Hey, bro.
Mr. Elton John. And Stephen Sondheim.
Sup, bro?
Not much. Sup with you guys?
No. I mean, sup, bro.
Sit down, Mr. Marsh. We need to have a talk.
We got wind of your musical. Just what the hell do you think you're doing?
Same as you guys. Trying to get men everywhere lengthier, better quality blowjobs.
You're making it too obvious. Women are gonna figure out what we're doing.
Musicals are about subtext.
My musical has lots of subtext.
A blowjob isn't with your mouth, it's with your heart. Now get on your knees and put that heart to work.
And then she does. It's a metaphor.
Bro, what's metaphorical about a musical called Splooge-Drenched Blowjob Queen?
Tricking bitches into hour-long blowjobs is an art form. You have to leave it to the professionals.
Well, sorry if you guys think you have a monopoly on subtext, but us up-and-comers have a voice, too.
You're gonna ruin everything, you idiot!
Sorry if my work isn't up to your standards. But now I need to get back to rehearsals. Oh, and if Splooge Drench Blowjob Queen wins the Tony, don't expect to be invited to my after-party.
Blowjob Queen! Don't stop giving that blowjob, even when you're tired. Don't stop.
Hold. What's up, brah?
What, brah?
Sup, brah?
Take a swing, brah.
Right here, brah.
Let's go, Sondheim. Wipe the street with his punk ass.
What makes you the brothority, brah?
West Side Story, brah.
What, brah?
Sweeney Todd, brah.
What, brah? What, brah?
Merrily we roll along, bro. Why you gotta disrespect, bro?
I do respect you, bro.
Show some respect, bro.
I do respect you, bro.
Stop disrespecting, bro.
I respect you, bro.
Okay, I respect you, too.
Okay.
The Brodown is over! Let's bro out!
Bro out! Party people!
Yeah! Oh man, I'm so glad we put our differences aside. That's what bros do!
That's what bros fucking do!
You're alright, Marsh. If it's cool with you, bro, Elton and Andrew and all of us want to help you with your musical.
How about instead of Spooge Drenched Blowjob Queen, we call it The Woman in White?
Oh, that is beautiful!
Yeah! And a cheers to Randy Marsh. Welcome to Broadway.
Oh, Sharon, you're the best.
So, what Broadway show you think's coming to Denver next?
I don't know, but whatever it is, it's worth the ticket price. Because couples that pay to see it are going to be stronger, better, and much, much happier.
The Book of Mormon.
You'll get a blowjob.